look just like in the unit.
They have the white jersey. So Libero's not in right now.
Step on one. It went out.
And all this, so I spent some time today setting all that up.
Yeah.
There you go, kid. I heard last night one of the announcers referred to what just happened to there as a campfire.
Oh yeah.
And I gather it means we're all standing around looking,
at a campfire. Yeah. I suppose I haven't heard that term, but it makes sense.
Incredibly well. Oh, that's right. If it goes on the other side, it's out.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah.
Nice serve. They just, you know, she had. Nice.
That was a good place you made that at all. Used to, they kind of went like this.
Yeah. And the other person runs to the side.
Been 4 hours down there with about 25 other people.
What do you do? What's the?
They have all different parts of the police department. It'll be interesting when you get to, if you want to, you can volunteer to go on a ride or do other things that'll help out the patrolmen. That they have about 2,000 people that have already been through the program.
Yeah.
And they utilize you in a lot of different ways. To the guy that mows my yard, who needs one for his daughter, or donated to the Texas Baptist Children's Hospital.
Okay, that's nice. Yeah. Nope, nailing it.
You have a much better looking face.